A crash near Spooner has claimed the life of a Colfax woman. Jade Riley Lansing was 20. The State Patrol says she was a passenger in the back seat of an SUV that went out of control on Highway 53 and rolled several times. Lansing was thrown from the SUV. The driver and another passenger were taken to the hospital and are expected to survive. That crash happened Friday afternoon between Hagen and Spooner.